Here's the thing. It's not that we don't want to go back. We want to go back more than anyone can possibly imagine because online teaching is not for the faint of heart. We're working 10 times harder than we've ever had to before. The thing is, we want and deserve to go back safely.